So there's this super dreamy IKEA dresser that I absolutely love but could not afford to pay the $400 price tag. So I found this cute little dresser on Marketplace for just $55. I decided to give it a really good sand, wipe down all the dust, and did a coat of poly on it. And I can't wait to show you guys the finished product. Follow for part 2.